Oscar Wilde came to first to New York, but to America to do his lecture tour that lasted about a year. He took a series of photographs with the then most famous celebrity photographer of the era, of the age, named Napoleon Cerroni. He had a studio in New York City on Union Square. And one of those photographs, number 18, was infringed by a lithographic company for, I can get into the details, but suffice to say it was infringed. And Cerroni sued, and that became a landmark copyright case because the defendant alleged at the time that photography was not properly protected by copyright, that it was unconstitutional for Congress to have protected the photograph, even though they had written it into the law in 1865. Nobody had really challenged the thinking behind it.